I'd spent my career dozing off in the briefing room. Now wasn't the time. I was starting to feel as if I'd never leave that place, like one of those nightmares where you keep running and running, only to discover you're chasing yourself. Tear gas. This wasn't good. I needed to find a way out of that stairwell and fast. Eyes and throat burned, but at least I could breathe. I was trying to work out what direction I was headed in when I discovered some more Brazilian architecture not designed for the American physique. There it was, the tape from the Bronco security system. Jesus, it was that guy. I had seen him in the favela, Bachmeier, Becker's right-hand man. His time would come, him and Becker.
O seu dinheiro representa o seu futuro. Mantenha-o seguro com o Banco Boitatá. Para a sua casa, o seu carro ou o seu negócio. Venha para...
I'd seen enough. It was time to bring this nightmare to an end. I couldn't get that tape out of my head. Why had Ufe killed Rodrigo? I wasn't gonna find any answers in the forensics lab. I had to push on.
Hey, pal. Nice to see you.
Vai pra casa, gringo de merda!
I don't think we've been properly introduced.
I know who you are.
Then you should have killed me in the office when you had the chance.
There's still time, meu camarada.
Still, nothing to show for it. It felt like I was detaching, that maybe this was revenge for something else, something buried deep in the past. Rodrigo, Giovanna, Passos, everyone who'd meant anything was gone. Like so many times before, I'd found myself alone, locked on a course of destruction. It was at my worst when I was at my best.
Ah! agora! Me dê a cobertura!
Vai, vai, vai! Eu te dou cobertura!
Vamos, filho!
Becker and Bachmeier had taken their pound of flesh and sold it on the black market. Now I was coming for mine.
Oh.
puta que pariu!
Segue pra mim, véi!
Pega ele!
Vai, avança!
Vamos! Pode pegar ele, porra!
Segura ele! Vamos acabar com essa merda agora!
Vamos indo!
Se estiver na mesa, rapaziada, bom trabalho! Só tô esperando a confirmação do outro grupo, mas o gringo já deve estar morto agora.
Senhor! Ele não parece estar morto!
Da puta, pelo amor de Deus! Americans love to interfere in things you do not understand.
Oh, I understand plenty, asshole.
How stupid can one man be?
Couldn't get a direct shot. I was gonna have to get creative. It was a waste of bullets. His cover was too good.
You should know when to walk away!
Come on! kill you!
This was the passkey to Becker's office. I was close to the end of all this, and I could feel it.
Becker!
Something funny about dying?
I felt like the avenging angel. I looked like a fat bald dude with a bad temper.
You disgusting piece of shit! I know everything!
Not everything, my friend. Let go of him, Max.
Huh?
There's a good fellow.
Well, well, well. Victor, I was wondering when you'd reappear out of whatever slimy hole you live in.
I'd like to just say, Max, I just want to say thank you for all your hard work, for my family, and for cleaning up that horrible mess with the Cachá Preto for us. You know I'm tough on crime. I give you a bonus, but I think you just frittered it away. Becker, take his gun.
Toma, seu filho da puta!
They had barred the door. My only hope was to chase them down. I knew they'd be leaving town, and my guess is they would try to fly out of here. Rich people love to fly away.
God damn it!